Hello guys, my name is Quins Mokake. I'm from Cameroon and I'm a soccer player.
Told me I don't love you, don't say that. Put no one above you, you know that. I know that I fucked up one time. Don't write me off alive.
I am an indigene from a small village called Batoke in the southwest region of Cameroon. It has really been a great struggle from when I started my football career. But with the passion I had and the support given to me by all those who really saw what I had in me, save as a driving force that keeps me going until when I met this wonderful man called Dr. Rush. At the time when I was about to give up on my dreams of playing soccer,
lost in a sea of emotion, forever blinded, falling deeper into the blue.
Save as a driving force that keeps me going until when I met this wonderful man called Dr. Rush. At the time when I was about to give up on my dreams of playing soccer, he led me through the lamplight. He restored my hope and made me dream big again. With this confidence and support I have, I promise to give my all and show more seriousness in whatsoever I'm doing. I want to thank God Almighty for the things He has been doing. I want to say thanks to all those who have been supporting me. My instant gratitude goes to Dr. Rush and my beautiful mother. If not of you guys, I don't know what I would have become. To all out there who are still dreaming, I just want to encourage you to keep doing whatsoever you are doing. Never give up. Put your best in achieving your dreams. There is brighter days ahead. God bless you and God have a plan for you. Thank you very much.
You only ever wanted honesty. I'm standing here trying to give you all of me. Don't tell me that your love is running cold for me, when we both know that's not true. I dropped a tear in the ocean when they find it. That's when I'll stop loving you. Now I'm lost in a sea of emotion, forever blind.